Well, a Midway student is in the hospital right after being hit by a school bus. Police say the crash happened near the corner of Costa and Serena Lane around 3:48. Investigators aren't saying what led up to the accident or the child's condition at this time, but there were no criminal charges to speak of. The roads in the area were closed a short time, but are now back open.